Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
That's close enough. All right. I'm back. At Mazinja left. Mjoll finally opened up and told me about Grimsever, and I think this is what Malakath had wanted me to come here for in the first place. In addition to the parts for building my autocannon. But alright, let me see about getting that sword. You can ward me all you want. It's gonna do you no good. All right, I think it's time to be an old-fashioned adventurer, mercenary, whatever you want to call me. Starting to get back into the sword and board, as they say. Some people, anyway. All right, let's see who else is in here. There they are. Oh, I'm not hiding.
Victory or Sovngarde!
Yeah, let's both go for a walk. Fully expecting you to loose your arrow, but you weren't even prepared for me. All right, Mazinja left, hopefully for the last time. I have to think about my future now that the dragon menace has been thwarted. I'm not sure what I want to do. Maybe time to move on.
I'll skin you alive.
You'll need to do better than that.
Need some help. Now. No. Looks like you took care of the other one. All right. So, you have the same spell that I do. I know I bought it from you, but you actually use it, I see. It's been a privilege.
Someone there? Time to end this little game.
Gonna have to draw your bow a little faster than that.
time to get
Never
lost.
Should have come to Gods, no!
Gods, yes. Pray to Stendar while you can. Maybe I should have given them that warning sooner. What do you think it is? All right, I think I still have the key. Don't know if there was anything in here that I needed to deal with. Suppose I should check these automatons occasionally for soul gems. Now, hopefully, what was that thing that was in here? That android won't respawn. My sword arm has certainly improved. It. Didn't put up much of a fight. Is that another one? My my blocking is really improved. Oh, good. The doors are still open. All right, here we are. The Mazinchalef Depths. This is as far as I've gotten the last times I've been here. Sure what those fireballs, that's what it sounded like, what that's all about. Got the better of me. Oh, I didn't even see you. Come on. No one bests an orc. I don't see any chests in here. Nothing else of value. Keep going. All right, there's something else up ahead. I can hear it. Here's where the explosions are coming from. What? Well, that didn't go as planned. So, what? There are two beings here. One silver knight and one gold. I need to let them fight and weaken each other. Either that or I need to... What? that or take on the gold one. It seems to be the strongest of the two. Resist my thoom. All right, let's try something else then. What? I can't even summon my... How is the... within. So what does this person have here? Gold brand, golden sword, Daedra heart, plenty of money, healing. Can I even carry all this stuff? And there's another knight here. A silver knight. Oh, they don't have much. Oh, this doesn't weigh anything. Well, I'll certainly sell it. Interesting, gold and silver. All right. See how I could have possibly gotten through here at an earlier level. Wait, it's a trap. A dead orc. Suppose I could take some of these mushrooms. So slippery, I can barely get a hold of them. Yeah, that'll do. Let's try the wolves now. There they are. Get them. You're supposed to attack them. Open. All right. Doesn't look like there's anything else here of value. Don't bother. Wait, wasn't there a door over here? I suppose this will have to do. Right, Mazinchalif Gatehouse. I should be getting close. That must be the... the centurion that injured Mjoll. she goes. Just so many weapons now at my disposal. Leather armor of triumph. Yeah, might as well take it. And here it is. Grimsever. I still might have that mechanism. I do. So this must be another entrance to Blackreach. I'm thinking. Yes. I'm not going back in there, though. I had enough of that dwarven dragon. It's way too powerful. And I really don't have any resistances to much of anything. Fire, maybe. All right, let's get out of here. This ice race. And the dragon sees me. What else is out here? Okay, now I think I can get out of here. Just check this for some teeth. Even these ice wraiths are being cheap. No teeth. All right, it's time to get back to Riften to deliver the sword to Mjoll. right, here we are. Think I need to pray, though, before I go in. Fortunately, her scene requires that I pray in the wilderness. Oh, hello. Let's see, hopefully this is far enough. Picky again. Finally. Mighty Hercene, thank you for your blessings. Give me strength. Well met, Hunter. And for your final gift, you will only transform forcibly into a werewolf when the moon is full. Thank you, mighty Hercene. All right. Time to find Mjoll. She's in here. Mjoll. Are you receiving visitors? Aaron. Good morning.
Oh, it's you. Not here to rob me, are you?
I know you're still a bit salty about me joining the Thieves Guild, but you'll get over it, especially with the gift that I have for you today. Here, it's Grimsever.
When you told me of your intent to join the Thieves Guild, I honestly didn't think we'd have much to speak about ever again. Yet here you are with my weapon that you could have easily sold or kept for yourself. Forgive me for my hasty opinion of you. I see that I was wrong, and that there is much I can learn from you. If you'd permit me, I'd be honored to accompany you in your travels for a time.
Yes, we'll see if there's room. But I'm sure Aaron wouldn't be pleased.
I'll see you.
Mm-hmm. Good day. Good day to you, too. Okay. I think there's one more thing I wanted to do before I pack my bags and move on.